Yo, somebody wake up the guy and tell him to start taping.
The movie Scarface. Yo, it's over.
Fuck you.
Check it out. Yo, the movie Scarface just ain't that good. Puts me in a bad mood. Rather watch Cuba and Boys in the Hood. Or Netflix, the HBO show Deadwood. Or a film with that dude, Elijah Wood. Or that one movie where Halle Berry's nude. Last time I watched Scarface, at the end I would. I admit it, cause I'm securing my manhood. Yo, you understood, don't mean to be rude. But the plot is flimsy, writing stale. Robert Loggia fails as a Cuban male. Michelle Pfeiffer, she looks crazy pale. The middle of the film moves slower than a snail. Yet rappers think it's the holy grail. I'd rather be in jail than to watch this Brian DePalma my film. It's overrated. F. Murray Abraham's acting's overstated. Pacino's accent, it is straight up grating. Mary Elizabeth Mastrantonio wasn't great and was way better in The Abyss. I'm just saying the way I'm failing. It's a movie that is clearly fading. And all you rappers should be graduating to a new film, one with a better ending.
I know this opinion was never anticipated, but the movie Scarface is highly overrated. Yeah, I'm a rapper, but I ain't afraid to say it. The movie Scarface is highly overrated. I know this opinion was never anticipated, but the movie Scarface is highly overrated. Yeah, I'm a rapper, but I ain't afraid to say it. The movie Scarface is highly overrated.
Here we go. Shouts out to Oliver Stone and Brian De Palma for putting out a very entertaining drama. I don't have beef with Scarface per se, just the fact that it's referenced 80,000 times a day. A rapper after rapper with no descriptive skills. You can't just point to a Scarface movie still. Every day above ground is a good day. But reference to this movie need to be put away. All you have in this world is your balls and your word. And Scarface is quoted by every single turd that ever got a record deal. Never get high on your own supply and never take cash for Pacino's 9 to 5. Every dog has a day, but this day never ends. Over too many beats, remixes, and blends.
Don't get me wrong, there are some cool scenes. The shootout part in the club is pretty keen. The chainsaw part is sicker than Charlie Sheen. One of the most obscene scenes I have seen. But the dialogue's trite, the writing's shite. Enough, aight, rappers move on tonight. This film should not be your favorite. Right, even Al Pacino don't like it that much. He thinks it kinda sucks. In an interview he said he did it for the bucks.
Fuck,
don't
you
mean to offend, but this urban legend, yo, it needs to end. No more time should be spent on this tired trend. If you all don't agree with me, well then you can
shout out to my little friend.
I know this opinion was never anticipated, but the movie Scarface is highly overrated. Yeah, I'm a rapper, but I ain't afraid to say it. The movie Scarface is highly overrated. I know this opinion was never anticipated, but the movie Scarface is highly overrated. Yeah, I'm a rapper, but I ain't afraid to say it. The movie Scarface is highly overrated.
It's big, like, you big man. Well, fuck you. I told you, don't fuck with me!